Hello, extras! Today I'm gonna show you how I control fans like Saki. I get away from Deku. You don't know when his daughter will be with him. I tell Kirishima to distract her. Again? But I don't have any more stories about you for Saki. I don't care! Always works. Don't breathe.
You know where is my Uncle Kachan?
Hmm? Cool. Never trust Kaminari. Behind the bushes. I hate you, Kaminari.
Huh?
Suffers.
Uncle Kachan!
How was your day?
It was amazing! Today, Red Riot visited us! Reiji was crazy!
I see. I'm glad you're happy.
3 a.m.
And when they returned to the castle, I need sleep. They lived happily ever after. And finally! Now it's time to sleep, honey.
Dad?
Yes?
What happened to the villain?
He's dead.
Why?
Because they're the villain.
Why?
Because that's the story.
Why?
Because the creator decided on that.
Why?
Hey, Jigma-
No.
But I didn't say anything!
Let me think. You did something silly and now Mr. Bakugo is upset. And our dad is in danger and you want me to help.
Can you read minds?
Really? What did you do?
Keiji bet me $3 that I don't dare to take away Mr. Bakugo's food and eat it in front of him.
Wait, what?
Extra!
Hmm? Kaminari? Oh, Bakubro, how was your day? Are you okay? Why are you so angry? Oh no,